they played Forest Lake. We'll see. SLP on defense, Joey Sorensen. Ooh, what a fantastic player. His third interception of the season. This kid's been absolutely on fire. Now, SLP with the ball. Henry Dennis, he ran up the middle. You thought, where'd this guy go? He went out the right side, squeaked it through. His sixth touchdown of the season to lead the team, but only for the moment. Next, Forest Lake, Andrew Siorka. He's gonna catch this one. Nice little slant route, gets taken down. And a little bit of yak there too. That's called yards after the catch. Forest Lake, that is also gonna catch up on the right side. Forest Lake running for that couple yard score. Colton Trapp, that game's tied at 7 as we go through the half. But now, punt blocked. Guess who? Blaine Cooper leads the team in tackles. Guess what? Where's number one? But his name's Blaine Cooper. Maybe he's at the wrong school. We'll talk to him about that later. But here, Zach Dunbar, number 7, to the right side. 1 yard score. That's going to put SLP up 15-7. 2-point conversion. Well, it was supposed to be a 1-point conversion, but then it turns into 2 when you bobble the snap. Hey, they couldn't get it. Gabriel Brisbois on the tackle for Forest Lake. Doesn't really matter. And here again, end of the game. Fumble, not good. Guess who returns it? Nick Wenzel, SLP, wins it 21-7. No passing yards for Spring Lake Park, but they get 160 rushing yards, and they come out on top, winning by 2 scores.